Oh, Rachel. Nice to meet you. Okay, guys, new member of the class, Rachel, starting today. Make her feel welcome. Rachel, do you mind sitting at the back next to Jacob?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey.
Hi.
My name is Rachel, by the way.
Yeah, so said.
It's a really good drawing.
Thank you.
But I'm barely breathing. Wait, just pray to where are you going? God that I don't believe in. Cause I got time while she got freedom. Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break. It don't break. I can't go on anymore. Me and Bonnie, we went through everything. If he's gone, why should I stay?
What about the people you know? What about your parents?
Parents don't care.
What about me?
What about you?
I need you as much as you need Barney. Yeah, do that again.
Cocaine flame in my bloodstream.
Rachel,
my coat when I hit Spokane.
Come on, wake up. Hard pack of cigarettes. You're the one who invited me, wake up.
Lately, my hands, they don't feel like mine. My eyes been stung with dust and blind. Held you in my arms one time.
Jacob, I've helped you with your depression. Now I'm helping myself with mine. I'm sorry.
No, Rachel, wake up. Wake up! I said wake up! I didn't kill her. No, please. Please, no.
I'm afraid to say, sir, the evidence we have acquired from our research team indicates that you, in fact, did kill Rachel McGuire.
What evidence? Picture of me in my pocket. No, wake up, please. No, you can't leave.
Evidence that you were in touch with him quite often in your very recent visit.
Well, so surely I wasn't the only one.
I'm afraid to say so, you were. She was not close to anyone else but you.
Still don't know. She could commit suicide.
Well, why do you have any evidence to say she did commit suicide?
Please. I don't know.
I'm afraid to say so, you cannot provide sufficient evidence to say you did not kill her. Our research team, as I've already said, had enough evidence to put you behind bars for life.
Wait!
Case closed.